In the ensuing qualifying session up to this point, only one car has run quicker than Jeg Coughlin. Watch the Summit scoreboard one more time. 6.53. Look at him on the starting line. 208.46. Jeg Coughlin rockets back to the top. Jeg Coughlin is 0.03 of a second quicker than Erica Enders, who's number two.